The Federal Executive Council, FEC, has awarded the night mile section, has re-awarded the night mile section of the Enugu Onitsha Expressway for 29.4 billion naira. The Minister of Works and Housing, Babatunde Fashola,